putting the team on his back. He just wants to win.